I was walking back to my truck and came upon this. I think this is a coues deer scrape. So you can see all this leaf litter and pine cones, pine needles. And you see right here, the ground is kind of cleared. And then it goes back to all that stuff on the ground. So something has moved that debris out of the way. And there's an overhanging branch right here. And if I'm correct, the bucks in this area are scraping the ground right there and then rubbing a scent gland on these overhanging branches. So that'll really pick up as the rut starts going. So I went ahead and put a camera here. January is when coues deer mate. For those of you that don't know, coues deer or cow's deer, depending on who you ask. I think it's technically cows, but everyone says coues, and some people get real upset if you don't say coues. January is when they rut, which is mate. So they should be a lot more active these next 3 or 4 weeks. So I'm hoping that's true, and I'm hoping that this is indeed a scrape that is active and the deer are using. The camera is right here on this tree, about eye level with a coues deer and slightly higher, but it gives us a nice wide field of view there. I'll let you know what we get. Thanks for watching.